us can wake up less than a year. They just can't even fathom the idea of people committing to walk everywhere for as long as it took. So it's no surprise that when we turn out 2 million people for an anti-war demonstration and the war doesn't end the next day, this generation of kids who has been taught that struggle is spontaneous and easy and led by one superhuman person that comes around once in a century, a Rosa Parks, a Martin Luther King, that could never be you. It's a unique one person that could change history, and that's not you. So that's not the way we should be teaching our history. We want everyone to speak history.
My feet are tired, but my soul is...